Chad, we got some. This is pretty deep, right? It was,
he has a systemic function.
Well, that, but to it, we didn't really see that much fluctuation. Sorry. Sorry, so you're doing great. Kind of rooting around to break up any loculation. Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm sorry, sir. You're doing great, okay?
Mr. Carr, report back to the green team, please. Mr. Carr, please report back to the green team, please.
Try to make it elliptical a little bit so it will stay open.
Right.
Sorry, sir. You're doing great. Okay. We're almost done, okay? That way, if it falls closed, it still is open.
Stay
open.
Oh.
Okay. Right. So what we'll do is we'll do a wet to dry, packing your hands. Well. Need to put a little bit of gauze in there, sir, to keep that tract open so the infection continues to drain out, okay? Okay. So we've got to leave that in so the infection continues to drain over the next several days.
Okay.
Okay. We should have you come back in about 3 days.
Okay.
So we can take another look at it. But you should still soak it in water a couple times a day. That helps get the infection out, okay? Leave the packing in. If it falls out, that's okay. You don't need to come rushing back, okay?
Okay.
And then we think I got most of it out, so I think you'll do pretty well, okay?
Okay.
Any questions? We gave you some antibiotics too because you had the lymph node that was inflamed and a little bit of redness to the skin.
Okay.
Do you want to get the medicine here from the pharmacy?
Yes.
We can give you some dressing supplies so you can change it at home, the outside packing, okay?
Okay.
So very important to soak in water as well, okay? Like I mentioned, okay?
All right.
we'll put this in the dirty utility.
Yeah.
When you're done here, okay?
And then give him a couple of dresses to take home.
Sure.
Some tape and some shot.